be wild fences were dragged away. The protester has announced now they have occupied the executive yuan totally.
Or maybe just in front of it. Just like the legislature, the executive yuan is a ministry, is a multi-complex building too, and we're still at the front yard. Isn't it much better to occupy it from the inside before the police team up and use force?